name is Mawakim Mimazi. I'm the chairman for this meeting.
Hi, my name is Muhammad Shami Ben Kamaruddin, and I am a secretary in this meeting.
Hi, my name is Muhammad Zahirul Mustaqim Ben Muhammad Asli. I am the members for this meeting.
Hi, my name is Sufri. I'm Hakim Ibn Sir Ayas Mansur, and I'm the member of this meeting.
Hi, my name is Ahmad Fijazwan Ben Azizan. I'm the members in this meeting.
Hi, my name is Wafa Zafaris Ben Mansur Kibdi. I'm the members for this meeting.
Assalamualaikum everybody. Thank you for coming. Let's start our meeting today. Before we start our meeting, is there any absentee?
There is no absentee and everyone can manage to attend the meeting.
Alright then let's start our meeting today. Okay, before we start our meeting, is there anything that distributed about the previous meeting, Mr. Secretary?
From previous meeting, we have discussed about the problem that has been faced by the student during their study in the education pagu.
Is there anyone who had to
confirm? Yes, Datang, please. Mr. Chairman.
Is there anyone who had to confirm it?
I, Mufazza Faris, propose that the mini meeting is confirmed.
I second that.
You second that, okay.
Okay, so the first problem faced by education pagu student is about why doubt. There are so many dog that prowling around the college that make the student feel uncomfortable and not safe.
Okay.
To further reinforce this issue, an incident was happened where the white dog caused unpleasant situation to the Muslim because the dog prowling in the musalla and defecation in the mosque musalla. This can cause disputed to the Muslim to perform prayers, and Muslim should also clean the musalla in the right way to get eliminated to the dog stool.
Okay.
So I hope these issues can take serious and can be settled quickly. Thank you.
I have some idea for this white dog issue.
Okay.
The first one is we are asking for help or collaboration with Majlis Pemadaran Muar to catch the dog. After that, we find for volunteers among students to help us to catch that dog. We also can ask him for help with security guard to make sure that the gate always closed and open when the student want to get out of college. But it may be a little sluggish because there about 5,000 students in this UTHN.
That was a good issue. How about the others? Any issue?
For the second issue, as we know, the lack of ATM machine in UTHN. As we all know, there are only two units of ATM machine, which is one is at campus and one more is at college. According to a fact, there are about 5,000 people in this UTHN. So, based on observation, everyday students need to queue up because many students want to use it at the same time. Because of this, this might affect the student time, such as going late to the class and miss the bus. So, this problem need to be settled quickly for everyone's benefits. Anybody can give some ideas?
Maybe I have some ideas for this issue. One of the solution is we need to link with any bank such as Bank Raya or Maybank first, because from what we have observed, many students use Maybank as their debit card to withdraw their money, and for the action, we ask them for provided one more ATM machine at the campus and at the college, because there are around 4,000 of students in this residence. Before that, we need to provide a paperwork to present to the bank for telling the benefits for us and for the banks. Lastly, I think it could be easy because the bank branch is only about 5 km from this college. Thank you.
Okay, is there any other issue that you would like to discuss?
For the next issue is about Wi-Fi availability at student residential college. The Wi-Fi availability is limited because only one router is provided for each block. This issue cause students have limited access to the Wi-Fi. Only at the top floor have coverage of the Wi-Fi and cause inconvenience to students because they have to be near the router. Wi-Fi proven to be necessity to students because cellular network at student residential area not dependable. So, is there any opinion in your mind for this issue?
Does anybody has any idea to solve this issue?
I have some ideas.
Okay.
For these issues, I suggest we add an additional router for each block. Which is cost around 102 ringgit Malaysia for each router. Since we have around 18 residential blocks, the total estimate cost for Wi-Fi improvement in student residential college is about 1,160 ringgit Malaysia. So we can ask for supporting fund from students through a donation system.
Good idea.
That's all from me. Thank you.
Is there any other issue?
Me. Yeah. For this issue, we have observed that KKP has faced the problem with the parking space.
Yes.
Recently, many students double park in front of their residence and their parking space, especially in the late night. For your information, there are around 400 parking space available in the KKP. However, these parking space are not enough to provide the students to park their transport. For the staff, to buy the transport. Okay. There are some parking space that has been reserved for the staff in the residence. However, these reserved parking space are not utilized fully by the staff. We observe that during the night, the staff did not park their cars in the reserved parking spot.
Okay, what the issue? Is there any solution?
I have no idea, sir.
No idea?
I have no idea.
No idea, so?
Sorry, I have no idea too.
Okay.
I think we should continue our discussion to another meeting, or maybe you have a solution?
I feel about postponing about the issue, we'll continue the issue to our next meeting.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir. Yes, sir. We?
Yeah, yeah, agree.
Okay. Is that all?
No, sir. I have many complaints from students that they always miss the bus, even though they can really according to the schedule. From that, they always attend late to the class. However, I have a solution for this problem.
Okay.
I think we should increase the bus from 6 to 8 maybe.
Okay. I agree with that.
Maybe anyone have any solution about this problem?
Okay, but the bus issue, I think maybe we can just increase the number of fleet bus from 10 to 14. Do you guys agree?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I agree.
Yes.
Okay, so in this.
Until I think we have enough time to do this question.
Okay, then I suggest we close our meeting today. Is there, how about our next meeting? When will it be held?
Our next meeting will be held at 12 December at 10 a.m. in DK4.
the notice will be given a week before the event.
Okay then. Okay, thank you guys for coming. I believe that's all the time we have. Thank you for coming, for your time and effort.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
See you in the next meeting.